They say imitation is the sincerest form of flattery. But when it comes to your high school rivals, no one likes a copycat.
Places, people! Let's do the big finale!
I want to know where Lovie is!
Do you want me to Google it? Birds, gossip squirrel.
A little bird told me about how fantastic Glacier High's musical is. They even built a state-of-the-art recording studio there. It's for all of their live music.
Oh no!
I don't see what's so special about those penguins. Sure, they may have money, sassy attitudes, and state-of-the-art equipment, but we can sing good.
We have a dream. A dream worth sharing through song.
Right, but we can add a little sparkle.
What do you have in mind?
Leave that to me.
OMG, did you guys see? Another tree mail from Gossip Squirrel.
Flock of Ages star Bolt was overheard challenging the penguins to a good old-fashioned riff-off.
Not even. You were just trying to keep the dream alive.
You've got something to say, old chap? Why don't you say it to my beak?
You better back off, sunshine.
I'm not your sunshine, birdie.
You better bring it.
It's been brought in.
Hit it, strawberry.
Not bad.
Respect. Indeed, respect.
Bring that heavy crate over here.
Are those fireworks?
Here comes
the boom!
Does this mean an end to the rivalry? That just didn't start the fire. But it looks like it might rain on her parade.